like get whatever.
Yeah.
I'm not a Twitch streamer, clearly.
So do sometimes do you see like big it's unreleased? Hey, listen, dude. Have you seen the sub count lately, dude? You think I'm affected by DMCA? I can fucking watch porn on stream and put my dick out and then get banned. I don't give no fuck, bro. We own this shit. Guys, no, guys, don't take this the wrong way, right? I'm just stating facts, okay? Do not kill the messenger. I just feel like they kind of look like Mischief and Maya, do they not? It's kind of like almost the same setup.
I can't wait to see a
car. Yeah, it is. Oh, square, triangle, triangle, Bang, bang, bang. Bang, bang. Oh, horizontal. Wang. Okay, up.
Dude.
It's a fucking jungle. It's not fucking Chernobyl, yo. This motherfucker walks 20 meters to the north, 6 leeches, 3 headaches, 1 fever, 6 food poisonings, 90 parasites, 3 rashes, 4 broken arms, 7 sanity, need drugs, need this, lonely. Yo, motherfucker, we haven't done shit yet, retard!
The risk for reward, right? And even the mages, like Orianna, they have to be close, like right? But Lux players, guys. Wuching! Guys! Wuching! It's all game!
All game! Hello. Wait, you sound like Green Green. Can you say Green Green? Can you do that?
Who, me?
No, you, the other guy.
Oh, man.
Get Roto.
This guy, bullseye.
He's good.
Green! What are you doing, Green?
Hey, Green! Holy shit, we found him.
There's a risk for reward, right? And even the mages, like Orianna, they have to be close, like right? But Lux players, guys.
Wait, how did he catch it? You were in front of him.
Yeah, this game sucks. I mean, it's great. It's great. It's a great game. Everyone should buy it.
Yeah, damn right. Moxie, can you tell me what is Kled?
I don't know.
Moxie, dude, can you teach me? What is this shit?
I had such a big snowball on her, and she was still able to 1v1 me without me misplaying once. It's broken.
Dude, he has like 2k HP? Goes out of the bush. Dumb. Like, what the fuck, dude? Chill out, man. Motherfuckers,
yep.
Had your parents send me a Gmail, an email, saying, oh my god, my kid has been donating to your stream, right? And it wasn't me, it wasn't, and he's donated several times, $3 to the messages, and I don't know who you are, but I want money back. No. No, Megalo. Okay? No. That was a no.
What's this?
Okay? It was like $27 total, right? I said, listen, $27, okay? I don't care that much, okay? I don't care about $27, okay? I care, but not really. No, you're not getting the money back. No, no, it's not happening, it's fine. Your PayPal is being frozen to PayPal. You should not let your children donate to the stream, but let alone your children, should educate your fucking child. It is not my job to educate your child about being fucking retarders. Motherfuckers. Yep. Had your parents send me a Gmail, an email, saying, oh my god, my kid has been donating to your stream, right? And it wasn't me, it wasn't. And he's donated several times at $3 to the messages, and I don't know who you are, but I want money back. No! No! No, 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 no! No, Megalo! Okay? No, that was a no! Okay? It was like $27 total, right? I said, listen, $27, okay? I don't care that much, okay? I don't care about $27, okay? I care, but not really. No, you're not getting the money back. No, no, it's not happening, it's fine. Your PayPal is being frozen to PayPal. You should not let your children donate to the stream, but let alone your children, should educate your fucking child. It is not my job to educate your child about being fucking retarded. I'm gonna take the 1v1.
What?
Techno! Suck my nuts! Suck my fucking nuts!
I win. I finished first place.
His mustache.
Wait, what I like the most about Boomerun is his hypocrisy. That's what I like the most. Because whenever he was trying hard to do content, whatever, he was mad at people that would react to videos, right? And when he was out of content playing WoW, he just lined up all the videos at the bottom of the screen, reacting to them all fucking stream long. So then it's like, dude, really, man? You hate on things when you don't do them, and when you need them, you hop on the train? Fuck you, dude. Game, right? Hypocrite Andy.
So, like, they're sick. They're just clicking, like, specific buttons over and over again, or even have macros, right? Don't get me wrong. But that shit gets boring.
Hey, can
and
you it's understandable that you...
It's understandable, but it's still hypocrisy.
Is that far? Is that too far?
Hey there. Hello.
I am not ready to be deactivated.
Imagine having one job and not being able to balance a game after 3 years.
That is not true. That is not true. It's not one job. It's like five jobs. They're not trying to balance the game. They're trying to maintain the game alive for casuals. Balance the game for casuals and pros.
Trying
to make the game thrive with the normies. Keep Overwatch alive and thriving. Keep shareholders happy. It's impossible. It's a web of problems. That's why it's not balanced, because they don't have one job. They have six of them, and some of them don't even qualify to do it.
They're teleporting them. At least one of them is.
I said deaf instead of blind. And now I look like a retard.
Well, I mean, somebody is deaf in the lobby, so that's kind of weird.
Oh, I said... Oh, well, dude, that's not what I... Oh, okay, oh, yeah. Well, I meant, like, you said teabag, and then he didn't teabag, and I said, are you... Like, okay.
No, you're deaf as a cousin, dude. Stream for me, dude, is not a job. It is really not. It's just not. It's just a hobby that I really enjoy doing, right? And I... Not a lot of streamers do that, but I do my very best... Edited to do a bunch of things, a crazy amount of things, to make sure that it feels that way to me all the time, so it's good and pog, right? When you motherfuckers add me with some racist names all the time and butt teammates and fuck everything up all the fucking time, it makes it feel like a job, and it's fucking cancer, dude. If you guys would sell that, it would be really nice. It's so fucking annoying, dude. Bunch of fucking losers, dude. It is not my fault if your dad or your mom won't talk to you. It is not my fault if the teachers won't give you attention. It is not my fault if the women reject you. It is not my fault if people don't talk to you. It is not my job to raise you, motherfucker. So stop projecting your shit and deal with your problems in real life, you fucking retard. Stop fucking doing some dog shit. Piece of shit. Dude, I'm so fucking with this fucking...